Hello guys, in this video we shall learn about designing of a disc for hydraulic brakes on SolidWorks. So let's begin.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching. If this video was helpful for you, do like, share, and subscribe to our channel.